All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Thank you.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
I've planted three.
The fire damage is going to make evidence collection difficult. I should start by identifying the victim. Dental records indicate his name is Alex Kane. He's a small-time arms dealer that frequently works with the Penguin. Cause of death was a gunshot wound to the heart. The fire must have been set in an attempt to cover the killer's tracks. DNA evidence indicates the killer fired from close range. This suggests the two men knew each other. Maybe it was a deal that went bad. Interesting. The fire was actually started by the victim. Chemical residue points to an incendiary grenade. Guess an arms dealer always comes prepared. The spread pattern means the killer would have been trapped here, though. But there's no second body. He must have found a way out. The killer made his way up the wall in an attempt to avoid being overcome. I should follow his route and see where it takes me. That ladder. I should review the crime scene to see how he made his escape. Belong to King Lu, one of Penguin's top hitmen. Chances are I'll find him at the docks. I wonder what Kane did to deserve this.
mine. You want the club? It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this...
He will stay away if he values his life.
Ah! The bat! You have come as Bane said you would. Fly down from your perch then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
I said life is free. I can wait you out.
I cannot see!
You only make me
fight me with honors!
What the devil is this?
Who are you?
They call me Bird!
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you!
Alfred, put in a call to GCPD. They'll want to bring these men in for questioning.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham...
He's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without him. You already knew that, didn't you?
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Knowing all you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.